Now, being that we actually do a whole bunch of business on the federal level, the state level, and the local level around with my tax dollars, I think that we should first implement a program that stop paying people who actually implement policies that structurally discriminate against me. So if I had anything to say to you on a real level, don't use my fucking money to oppress me.